What's up? It's me, Eccentric Gamer. What are we playing today? Well, we got Link there. He's kind of looking dead. And your hand is assembling all sorts of things, even a tissue box. And then 3, 2, 1, snap, and then... Oh my gosh, he's alive! And all these pictures flashing. Mario. DK. Link. Samus. Yoshi. Kirby. Fox. And Pikachu. That's right. We are playing the original Smash Brothers. And this is not a virtual console thing because I don't actually need to do that. You know why? Because I own the original thing, Battle Man 64, that I still have and still working, and I'm using it right now. I know, how awesome is that? It is too awesome for you to understand right now. And polygon lighting, and they crash. Wa-cha-cha. And not polygon figures. Hoopa. Smash Brothers. Yay. No, I don't need to know how to play. I'll tell you everything you need to know. Maybe. Alright, so first we're going with options. Alright, wait, no, that's not right. Well, it's Mondo. That's good. Like that. It's nice and... Ah, yes. The rules are now outside of the... Not in the options thing for the versus. It's right here. Put stock 5. Any caps off, team checks off, stage checks on, average 100%. Basically, the lower the number is, the more damage it's going to take to send you flying. And higher, the less time it's going to take for... or the less percent will send you flying. So, like, the higher it is, the faster you're going to get sent flying in a game. The faster's probably going to end, because it's like, when you're at 100, you could fly pretty far if the number's really high. If it's, like, all the way up here, if you're, like, at 120 or something, you can fly pretty far. But if you're at 50, you might not fly so far. They just, like, you know, it's that kind of stuff. They're kind of shenanigan things. Free for all! And by the way, let me know... Write in the comments below about what you think about this audio and video presentation, of how it looks. I mean, I know the video isn't that great, and I'm probably gonna fix it sometime in the future, because I don't know... it was recommended that I use an S-Video for this, but I'm not. I don't have that. I'm using Video Composite, which is the RCA cables, with the... If you don't know what that means, it's the red... white and yellow cables that go into a TV and you plug it in to play a game or whatever or something. Or do you do anything that involves something to go into a TV to do something? Yeah, that kind of stuff. But there's also another cable, it's S-Video, that can improve the video quality. But I don't have the cable necessary to do that right now. So right now it's just this. But I think the video quality looked pretty good. I'm looking at the preview window on my computer. It looks pretty good. Pretty snazziness. And so, but the audio quality, I want you to ask, I want you to tell me what you think about that, because, I'm not actually recording off of, like, the USB audio, capture thing. I'm actually getting this whole off of my microphone that's on my head, and I kind of don't have it, like, next to my, like, my mouth as I normally would. I kind of have it up a bit more so they can capture the TV, and I'm kind of sitting right next to the TV, so, like, right in front of it. And I kind of have it up a bit loud so you can kind of hear it, because, like, I try to do it with the capture audio, and it is horrible. Like, it is just bad. It, like, distorts so bad. It's so loud and distorty, and it just does all the sound from sound right. I mean, the sounds aren't perfect when I do it like this either, but it's way better, miles better, And with that, I don't have to, like, worry about, like, separately recording my audio and singing it, because it's all good, because I'm recording it all as one thing. Maybe if, like, sometime in the future I get, like, an actual stand-up mic like I used to use, and I can use that with the, and then just kind of sit it in front of the TV, halfway between the TV and me, so then it would pick up the audio of this better if it's not that good. But I listen to it, and it's not that bad, but it's supposed to not be louder than me, so that's a thing. And this 5 minutes into this, I've probably been, like, doing this hand motion thing. You're probably really bored right now. Anyway, let's talk about the characters, shall we? Okay, we've got Luigi, who's awesome. Mario, and he's awesome. Donkey Kong is awesome. Samus, I didn't mean to say it, but Samus is awesome. Link is also awesome. Didn't mean to skip over you. Sorry, Link. Captain Falcon, of course you know, is awesome. Jigglypuff, I'll go ahead and say it's awesome, even though I don't really think that much, but I want to upset the fans of Jigglypuff. Pikachu, duh, it's awesome. Fox is awesome. And Kirby is awesome. And Yoshi, well, Yoshi's just awesome. And Ness is awesome. So you got all the character bios right there. I'm pretty sure that if you look them up, that's what they're going to say for all of them. Pretty sure. Pretty sure about that. So anyway, I like their little animations they have. Like, Luigi's just like, whoo hoo. Mario's like, doing his little twirly jump there, and DK is just like, flexing their muscles, boys. Link's just doing some flashy action with his sword. Chipling. Samus doing some gun things, and got the Falcon just punching the air and go, actually, hold on. Yeah, he does a little, huh. Jigglypuff doing a little cha-cha-cha. Pikachu doing a bunch of twirly spinny action. Just doing that, heh. Twirly, twirly, curvy. Awesome. Yoshi's just... He's just Yoshi, dude. And that's just that, looking around, scratching his head. So anyway, we're gonna be Mario. Gonna have these peeps. And if you're wondering, I'm gonna put these actually at 6. That'll be a good fight. Not too terribly hard for me. I don't know. I don't really exactly know how difficult the 9 is, because I haven't played this in a while. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna suck. It's totally. I mean, I actually did a practice run of this, and I did pretty good. I actually did pretty good against level 5, so I thought, I'll do level 6 now. But yeah, yeah, so this is what we're gonna do. You're wondering who the unlockable characters are? It's Luigi, Ness, Jigglypuff, Captain Falcon. I've already unlocked them. They're just right next to the main 8 people here that you get as soon as you start up. I know Luigi you get by break the targets with everybody, which you can do in the stages of the class. If you can do one player, I think, you can do that stuff. Jigglypuff, just to beat classic once with any character on any difficulty, any amount of lives, whatever, just beat classic mode once and you get Jigglypuff. Easiest one to unlock ever. It's one usually most people get first, except in Brawl. I don't know, there's something different about Brawl. I know in Melee it's the same way to unlock it as in this game, but Brawl, I don't know. I beat Classic and I didn't really get Jigglypuff, but I got... what did I do? Oh, I changed the color. That's right. To change the color, you have to use the buttons on the C pad, or if you're doing Virtual Console, there's probably something else that you have to do for that, and I'm not entirely sure, but... Well, you'll find it out. Just press all the buttons and see what they do, and one of them will eventually change the color. And so yeah, he's like, put it up, down, left, and right. And got like Wario, and then these like alternate colors, and it's pretty crazy. So let's just start up. We got 8 minutes, and these are all the stages, one for each person, excluding unfortunately Captain Falcon and Ness. They don't get their own stage. I'm sorry. We got Peach Castle for Mario, Yoshi's Island for Yoshi, Dreamland for Kirby, Congo Jungle for DK, Hyrule Castle for Link, Sector Z for Fox, Saffron City for Pikachu, and also Jigglypuff, and Planet Zebus for Samus. Oh yeah, also Luigi has Peach Castle as well, and there's also the only unlockable stage in the game, Mushroom Kingdom for Mario and Luigi, so they get 2 stages, but Captain Falcon and Ness didn't go, and I'm kind of like, it'd be interesting to like have 2 unlockable stages, one for Ness and Captain Falcon's places, but oh well, guess they chose the best, and oh look at that, we're in Mushroom Kingdom right now. So this is the unlockable stage. It's got cool 8-bit action. Let me show the gimmick of the stage first. You go down these pipes, you can go down here. You can also go down that pipe there, and it's like a dead... It's like you hope you don't get there, and there are product plants will appear at those places as well. And out of the pipes sometimes, like that one up there. So yeah, I'm just gonna beat some crap out of some peeps there, and go... Hope Captain Falcon is bringing me over here. And holy crap, man, this is just crazy, man. It's crazy, bro. What's just happening, man? It's just like, jeez. I'm gonna just beat you up, and I'm gonna beat you up, and Kirby's like dead. I'm gonna kill him. Come here, Kirby. Where's Kirby? There, I killed Kirby. I don't know why Kirby just stood there at the edge, but whatever. It's supposed to be level 6, I'm supposed to be smart, Kirby. Oh, that wasn't smart either. Of course, I didn't know that was gonna blow up. Could have gotten some items, but nope, blown up. Captain Buck's got pretty decent damage there. What's... Yeah, the power block, if you hit that, it'll... anybody on the ground will get sent flying. That's about the gimmicks for this stage. It's actually cool, and I'm glad that I randomly picked this stage, because this is the one stage that you don't see in the classic mode, which we'll be doing later. Maybe. Sometime I might do classic. I don't know if it's going to be today, because by the time this is over, it could be a well-sized video. Or some such things like that. Oh, shizzly digs. Whoa, and I died. Oh well. Well, no, I'm not losing. People consider losing. Actually, it considers losing. The game usually considers losing as like having less lives than everybody. Like the winner is considered the one who has more lives than the others, and if people have the same amount of lives, it's considered like a tie between those people. And yes, those things will move down if you step on them, just like in the Mario games. Just like, because it's Mushroom Kingdom, duh. It's got the original music and all that jazzy things. Holy snap, man, what's up with you? Man, we're gonna, like, beat some peoples up. Gonna, like, mess a day up for people. Let's just do that, baby. Star-rot it up. I don't see, consider it too bad that I'm using items, because the items aren't appearing a lot, because there's not that many items in this game. So, yeah. Let's just fire away! Fire away, Captain! Ah, crap! Captain Falcon! I know, funny. Funny stuff. I stole that joke, actually. Credit goes to username Chugga Conroy for that joke and such things. And maybe if I tag him in this video, he'll see this and then he'll be like, whoa, and give me some tips and such on how to make, especially the audio quality, probably better. I'm not too worried about the video right now because I can change that, but audio, I might decide to actually get a new capture card. I got this one for Christmas and I was setting it up. I was hoping to get this as a special for Christmas, but it didn't happen, so consider this my Christmas special, because it didn't work any other way. I don't know why. And there, he got the hammer. He's not... he's being stupid right now. No, okay, he's not being stupid right now, and I'm gonna holy crap run, and now I didn't run. Hey, Ness is still alive. He's probably gonna kill Ness. Oh, no, they didn't kill Ness. I'll kill Ness. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Ness is dead now. Oh, no, Ness isn't dead. Well, they all got... well, they got one life each, and I got two lives, so this should work. How much? Oh, he's got less damage than me, but I have more lives, so I'm winning, even by the game standards. Ooh, I want that. Oh, actually, no, Ness, come over here, buddy. I want you to get that as your friend. And Ness, you shut up, listen to me, you jerk. Ow. There we go. Yeah, combo breaker. Combo kill. Wow. Okay, wait, let's do home run bat to the finish? No? Fine. And you just... Yeah, in this game you don't actually get damage for going off the screen. It's pretty cool. I don't know why they decided to add it later in other games and both shizzle and whatnots. Wow, you are an idiot. I didn't have to do anything, you just failed at recovery. Awesome. Hooray! We win! We the wiener! We the wiener, yeah. Okay, I feel like it would be too long to do classic. Yeah, I did a classic in my last video, but that game was like a half hour or something. I don't know, I feel like you guys want to watch it. So I'm just going to do another one of these, and got Captain Falcon, we got some, 2 DKs, and 2, 2, 1. So yeah, I think I should take this opportunity to explain the controls of the game. You see, what you do is, you press A and B to do various kind of things, like if you can do them in the air for aerial controls for A, but B doesn't have various aerial controls, it never has in the other games as well. But you can like press A up while you're in the air, A right, A left, A down, or just A. And depending on what direction you're facing, like the A left and A right will be switched. Obviously, and also you can do like a right to do a smash. There's You can't hold down the smash to charge it up like any later games, but you can still do smash. And when you're moving, there's not a separate move for dashing and normally moving A moves. It's just a moving plus A, and then there's a regular A, which can sometimes be a combo, and there's a regular A down on the ground, so yeah, all that kind of shenanigans. And then there's the B left, no, B, there's no B left or B right in this game, they didn't add that yet, and then there's B up and B down. And then there's also pressing R to shield. These are all the N64 controls, the Virtual Console will vary, obviously. R is to grab, and you can obviously toss them in different directions still in this game, but you can't do like the little pressing repeatedly and like getting them damage up and crap like that. And oh, I'm not losing. Okay, cool. I was gonna say, if I'm losing, that sucks. Oh, yeah, because if you just press the R again, you'll just throw them to the direction you're facing. I don't think you can toss. I think you can toss them up and down, right? You can toss them up and down, right? I'm wrong. Oh, no, you can't. Like, okay, you can only toss them left and right. I'm sorry. I guess. Although, I could have sworn you could, because I know Kirby still does his move with his crazy, crazy move, but it's probably left or right that's built into, but later, you know, like the giant hood, yeah, when he, like, puts him sky high in the air and drops him down, it's awesome. That's probably made as left or right in this game. And then there's also Z to shield, and then you can do left and right while having a shield on, no matter if you got it from R or not. You can do like a little dodge there, dodge roll. But this is basically explaining everything that how to play thing was going to say, and I'm doing it perfectly well. I'm gonna wake up my computer there so it doesn't go to sleep on me. That suck. Which and pick up items with A, use them with A, and throw them away with R or L. L is the taunt in this game, actually. So you don't lose your item when you do it. The reason that was probably kind of clicking is my L button is kind of stuck. But it still works, just you gotta press it down more. And L does your taunt, you only have one taunt in this game as opposed to the other, as opposed to Brawl where you have three, but Melee you still only have one. Now I'm gonna get that tomato so nobody else gets it, so I don't want anybody else to get their help restore but me, and actually I needed it kind of there. No, I didn't really need them as much as they would, but they're computer players, I don't want them to win. No, you jerk. Oh, no. Wow, thanks, Captain Falcon. You killed yourself, so that's good. That's all I wanted, was for you to kill yourself. Captain Falcon, man. Jesus, what's wrong with you, CF, man? Aw, yeah, buddy. Aw, no, not your Falcon kick. I wanted to do some PF attack on you. There we are, go get those coins there, boom, blum, blum. Things are mine. No, mine. I didn't get it last recording, I'm gonna get this one. There's also smash that you can do with some items as well, like the beam sword, ones you can hold and like swing as weapons, like the home run bat. Home run bat smash is totally overpowered, but it takes a while to charge up, so that makes it not as overpowered, but if taken by itself in damage, it's like the biggest smash in the game. I'm dead serious. At least as far as distance goes, like it doesn't take that much percent damage to make someone fly with the home run bat. It just goes ching and it just like bam, like they're gone. They're just gone, man. It's crazy. All right, I'm doing pretty good. Player 3 is dead, and I got 2 lives, and they've got 2 each, just like last time, so it's pretty good, and now it's just DK, and I'm gonna kick his butt. Woo! Gonna do some more of that, bling bling blings. Aw, no, he shielded, he knew I was gonna do it, because he's a so smart AI. I know, it's just a smart AI, boom, but I did it again, so you failed. Let's do Mario's down B in this game. Mario Tornado, I know! Those of you playing Brawl will be like, wait, that's his move in the air for down A. Nope, that's this. Which is the same as Luigi's move in Brawl as well, because B down for Luigi's in Brawl is still Luigi's Cyclone, which is like Mario's Tornado. But Mario does it in the air for Brawl, and it's replaced down B being that water thingy, super soaker thingy. But Mario Sunshine didn't exist yet. So, he's doing his Mario Tornado, which I think is a way better move. And I'm so glad, and if you've ever played the internet game Super Smash Flash 2, I'm so glad that they kept the down B move as Mario's Tornado instead of putting in his soaker thing, because it wasn't really a great move. All it did was push you back. Like, it was only useful, like, if they're on the edge of the cliff. In that case, then it would be useful, but otherwise it wasn't a very great move. But I found Mario's Tornado to be better. And we got... So, yeah. I won again. This is pretty good. Of course, Super Smash Bros. 2 is still just a demo. It's not... I mean, it's still... And it's like alpha/beta build. It's not a fully released one, like 1.0 game. It's not like the full version yet. So it could change to be that, and if it does that, we'll not be happy that much, but I'll get over it. You know, I'll get over it. But yeah, so that's about it. Mario wins. So 21 minutes. I think it's pretty good for a special. Not 30, like my last recording was. So, if this works, you're gonna hear it, and if it's not, I'm gonna have to do this recording again. I really hope I don't have to do that. So, I will see you later. Oh. I hit my, it's not like before when I accidentally paused my emulator. I actually, hit my system, and it's kind of fragile, so I just turned off my system, and now it's not turning back on again. Yep, it's not turning back. I mean, it's on, but it's not reading the thing. Well, I guess this is a good time to end it, and here we have the intro again. So, yeah. I will see you guys more Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga, sorry. And it's going to be fun. Going to have fun time. It's going to be great. So, I'll see you later. Goodbye.